my biggest struggle. The church, over these last 41 years, is that I thought it was the church.